You're putting these back in, getting a basically a horizontal orientation if you don't want these old steering wheels, and just squeezing it by here. It'll just get by there, and then tilt it back carefully in like that, and then you should be able to get it reinserted. And then we're gonna reinsert, plug the speedo cable, just pops in there, and there's one more linkage right there that needs to get plugged in.